Hi folks, this is All the Fruit. I'm in Heidelberg, Germany, in a garden with a lot of rare fruit species and fruit varieties, and with a neighbor who is right now doing some noisy garden work, and I didn't want to disturb him, so I'll have to yell. Well, this young plum tree here is a traditional British variety, the Queen Victoria, very popular with Brits and wasps, as you can see here. Well, what can we say about this Queen Victoria? Nice big plums. Look a bit like a blue plum, but they are not blue, they are like pinkish. And yeah, one of them is already starting to rot. And the other one, yeah, I think there is this Japanese Drosophila which has been in here. See the holes? Well, still let's try the taste. Oh, this one also has some other holes which haven't started to rot yet. Taste-wise, it's similar to a blue plum, but milder. Not 100% ripe, but I guess cannot wait longer, because with all those holes, those fruit will not last much longer. This one is more ripe, yeah. Basically like a blue plum, but a tiny bit more mild. It's quite normal for fruit which have a lighter color to also have a milder taste. It's amazing, but yeah, that's how it is. Just try blue grapes and white grapes. Quite good, this Queen Victoria. Quite tasty, basically like a nice blue plum, but a different color for a change. Can totally recommend it. So folks, this was Queen Victoria, and neighbor who is working hard in his garden. Actually, the neighbor also has a few interesting things. Lots of aronia and goji berries and stuff. Maybe I should befriend this neighbor. Maybe I could find some interesting stuff in his garden. So folks, this was the Queen Victoria. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful city of Heidelberg. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.